On November 17th, ARMBRO Feather was at Yonkers to defend yet another crown, this one in the $100,000 Clare Series Final. Kittywake, who set Tor at early fractions, put up quite a fight for Feather.
Through the stretch, Kittywake in front by 2.5 lengths. ARMBRO Feather coming at her second. Kittywake and ARMBRO Feather. Kittywake and ARMBRO Feather coming on.
ARMBRO Feather triumphed in 155-4, tying her own track record for aged mares. Another amazing effort by this fabulous female.